Hugo Batman, speaking to you from the Spanish National Quidditch Stadium for today's match between Spain and England. Over to you, Millie.
Today's game's in Spain, where it's dusty and sweaty too.
Today's match will be refereed by Dietrich Frentzen.
I wouldn't fancy my chances of getting the quarter past that one.
Pass his left.
He knows exactly where his teammates are and always finds them.
Got Dyer. Goes in. Avery Hawksworth does here. Takes it back. Drops it. LeBron. Passes it off. Got time. They're giving up possession too easily.
Bad passing is just sloppy.
It's good. It's outrageous. Was it? It's a rusher attack. He flips it. LeBron. Hawksworth with a pass. LeBron, that is it! Spain are pulling away. Garcia has it. He passes. Got Dyer. Throws it. LeBron straight through the middle. Hawksworth. Garcia grabs it.
Here's the one you want to watch if you want to learn how to really
touch. Hurt. With a quick pass. LeBron takes the shot. Spain are ahead by 80. Passes it off. Hawksworth, stolen, passes right. I can't believe what I just saw.
Yes, three. I think that was the Fernandez.
LeBron picks it up, passes it off, got Dyer, he unloads, makes it. Passes it off. Out! With it. Grabs it.
Made that look easy.
Trick me. With the pass. Garcia.
If you can't pass,
professors.
Matilda!
the tackle. Passes it off. She cuts off the pass. LeBron gets the loose ball. She intercepts the quaffle. Hildegard Lafarge. Got Dyer. Drops it.
It is simply a matter of caring for the quaffle. And they should know this by now.
Close it. Passes it off. Garcia. Got Dyer. Passes. LeBron with the pass. Has anyone seen the stitch? Passes it off. Garcia.
I would advise both seekers not to lose sight of their prize.